ask you a few questions, my partner and I? This is Banquo, he's my partner. Together we've solved more than 21 cases consecutively.
I was wondering, ever since I was a little girl, always wanted to be a detective.
A detective.
Would you mind if I...
Well, I'll need your help. Yes, I need to ask you some questions. If you'd like to just, perhaps, can we go inside?
We can sit by the tennis court, I guess. All right then, up those stairs.
Where were you when the incident happened?
I was inside getting ready for my Wednesday practice session on the courts.
Okay, right. And what is your relationship to the deceased?
Okay. He's some sort of family relation. Not quite sure what or how, but we were just friends, and he'd been staying with me for a couple of months.
That's all right. I need to ask you a personal question, Miss Jameson.
Yes.
Do you think that your friend Bruce may have had any reason to take his own life?
I don't know. I mean, I didn't see him all that much, what with the tennis and him with his... whatever he did.
You don't know what he did?
Well, he gardened a bit, I guess, and he'd like to eat.
He liked to eat. Right. Well, thank you very much, Miss Jameson. I'm going to have to move on to my next helper.
Oh, thank you very much.
I'll be in touch, all right? Continue.
She was making muffins, because I remember.
Tennis player?
Yeah. I was doing my makeup, and then I smelt them, and then she came down, and I wanted to, you know, have a try.
Smelt what, sorry?
Muffins, yeah. And I wanted to have a try, but she was just so insane on, like, making them for him. She wouldn't let me, and it was just, you know, but then, you know, that I'm going to die, so.
Oh, of course, yes, I understand. Yeah. Very much so. May I ask you a personal question?
Yes.
Can you think of any possible reason why your brother might have wanted to kill himself? We found a note at the scene of the crime. He said, I'm sorry.
Well, he was generally a very happy man. But, you know, the only reason I can play for the inquiry was because he was too ugly. I mean, it was just
ugly.
He didn't spend much time on his hair. It's just... He was just so...
Are you okay? I'm sorry. Perhaps I should go.
To
Jameson. And by attempting to kill this unfortunate young woman, you have made it quite clear who the murderer is.
You poisoned your friend with a muffin and then disguised it as a suicide with a note. And you tried to kill his sister with a tennis racket.
Dum 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 dum.